killing off a character isn't an issue. The issue is how much of a non-entity Kamala Khan was in this Spider-Man book. Marvel was unwilling to kill off a character they developed properly, or tried to develop properly in this book, like Peter, MJ, Black Cat, or Paul, so they killed off a complete non-entity because she has brand value. That is pathetic writing.